What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. Screen time is a feature from Apple that helps us manage how much time we're spending on our iPhone. The setting is amazing, but forgetting your screen time passcode can lead to a lot of frustration. Restrictions on apps are still and can cause headaches. You need to use the platform. Don't worry, I'll show you two simple ways to solve it. Let's dive in. Method 1. Change screen time passcode with Apple ID. First, tap Change Screen Time Passcode in this page. Then tap Forgot Passcode. Enter your Apple ID to continue. Then you can turn it off. If you don't remember your Apple ID, you can try to use 4Key. You can click the link at the bottom of the screen to download it. Once open 4Key, connect your iPhone to the PC. Then click Remove Screen Passcode from the interface. Tap Start Remove to continue. Just wait a little second, your screen time passcode will be removed. Well done? Let's check it out. Congratulations, your screen time passcode has been removed successfully. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the iCloud Go channel for more tutorials. See you next time.